Hi everyone, I'd like to present my latest model, which is based on a video that I found online called Controlling Linear and Rotary Motion of an Object Number 2. I've included a link to that video in the description of this video. In this design, there are 6 gears, and there is a continuous chain going all the way around the gears. The gear in the upper left has a crank, and so does the gear in the lower right. In the middle, these gears have red lift arms attached so that you can see their rotation, and this shuttle can move from side to side. When I rotate both cranks in the same direction, the red lift arms rotate while the shuttle stays still. When I reverse the direction of the cranks, the red lift arms also reverse direction. When I just rotate one of the cranks, the red lift arms still rotate, but now the shuttle also moves from side to side. Likewise, when I rotate the other crank, the red lift arms still rotate, and the shuttle still moves from side to side. Lastly, when I rotate the crank at the top in the opposite direction to the crank at the bottom, the red lift arms no longer rotate, but the shuttle still moves from side to side. The rotation of the cranks allows for a wide range of linear and rotary motions, and if the upper and lower cranks are rotated at different speeds in addition to different directions, even more control over the motion can be obtained. This design can be used to create a camera dolly and panning platform. I've now replaced the red lift arms with this extra platform and these 2 8-tooth gears. I have a GoPro Session camera and I've attached a 24-tooth gear using double-sided tape so that I can insert it into the middle of the platform. Using the cranks, I can now move my camera side to side like a camera dolly, and I can also rotate the camera to make it pan from side to side. On the left, I've added 2 gears which lock the rotation of the upper and lower sections together. Now I only have to rotate one of the cranks, and the other crank will also rotate. Since the gears that I added have a different number of teeth, the top crank will rotate faster than the bottom crank. This causes the shuttle and camera to move in a very controlled manner. Here are a few sample videos that I took using this camera rig. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments of this video, and thank you for watching.